Hi friends, welcome to Fresh Bites. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a healthy eggless cake made with healthy ingredients, ragi, wheat flour and jaggery. This cake is very soft, moist and fluffy and most importantly, guilt-free recipe. If you are new to Fresh Bites, please subscribe and also press the bell icon to know about more such healthy recipes. Let's see the ingredients that are needed. I have taken 1 cup of jaggery, 1 cup of ragi flour, 1 cup of wheat flour, 3 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 cup of milk, 1/2 cup of unsalted butter, 1/2 cup of curd, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence and some mixed nuts. First we need to roast the ragi flour on a low flame for 4 to 5 minutes. Ragi, which is also called as finger millet, is a very nutritious food that's given to toddlers and to growing children to meet their vast nutrition needs. Best food for diabetes, and also it is very good for those who is on a weight loss journey. Once it is cooled down, add it to the sieve. We're also going to add the other dry ingredients, wheat flour, cocoa powder, baking powder and baking soda. Now sieve everything together. Keep this aside. In another bowl, let's add the wet ingredients. Take 1/2 cup of unsalted butter and bring this to room temperature. Mix the butter with a hand mixer or an egg beater. Now let's add the jaggery and mix it well. Add the curd and whisk them until the jaggery is dissolved. Add a teaspoon of vanilla extract and 1/2 cup of milk. Mix them well and finally add the mixed nuts. The mixture seems to curdle, which is totally normal. Now let's add the flour to this in batches. I'm adding the final batch. Mix them using the cut and fold method. You can see the batter is thick. To loosen it, I'm going to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of milk. Mix them gently. This is the consistency that we are looking for. Now the cake batter is ready. Grease the bottom and the sides of the tray with butter and pour the cake batter to it. Level it with the spatula and keep this inside the preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for about 25 to 30 minutes. Meanwhile, we can start making the chocolate sauce. In a pan, add 1 cup of milk, 1/2 cup of jaggery and 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Mix them and on a medium flame, boil this for about 10 to 12 minutes by continuously stirring. It will start to thicken and will coat the spoon. At this point, we can switch off the flame and allow the sauce to cool down. The ragi cake is baked. I have cooled it for 15 minutes. Now let's flip it over. Soft and fluffy ragi chocolate cake is ready. Let's give it a finishing touch. You can see the chocolate sauce has turned thick after it has cooled down. Now let's pour this on the top of the cake. Try this ragi cake and post your comments below. Thanks for watching it. See you all in my next video.